Hello guys, and we are doing a video of how snowy it is. And as you can probably see, it's around, it's in March, and most of the snow should be melting. And here's a quick tour of how it looks outside. This here is outside. It doesn't look like snowy on there, but as you can see, snowy on the ground, snowy. It's much more snowier than that. Can you see that, how snowy that is? That's what it's like all the way. Most of the houses are like that. Like the houses that me and my neighbor don't have much, have as much snow. But like probably around 70% of the houses, 90% of the houses have a lot of snow on it. And here's one of the, if you want it. Yeah, I love to see, because I will do a video before at the house. Here's the funny part, it's not really much. As you can see, the blinds are not open. But across the street, it's like incredible. Like, almost every. Just like same spot. I told you. It is just so snowy that it is like March. It's snowy to be bad, right? You guys agree?
I think you agree too. Okay, so here's the pie, it's not really much.
Here's the zooming back out.
And that's it for the other video.
And you guys probably saw a lot of other videos. It's really long, but see, just like that. Bye bye, and please subscribe. Don't forget to hit that notification button.